Theme Exercise 59, The Dictionary Game. Necessities, a dictionary, paper and a pen. During the exercise, the team will sit in a circle. The trainer points to someone who will be the game leader. This game leader chooses a word from a dictionary of which he has the idea that no one knows what it means. In this case, he chooses the word abomasum. This means the stomach of a cow. He reads the word out loud without saying the meaning of the word. Every participant writes down on the paper a self-made meaning of the word abomasum, of which he thinks the other participants would believe it's the real meaning. One person writes down as the meaning of the word abomasum, someone who takes care of plants. Another person writes down, a know-it-all. A next person writes down, a second hand. And another person writes down, a douchebag. The game leader writes down the real meaning on his paper. The stomach of a cow. Next, the game leader collects all the papers and calls out all the meanings in a random order, including the real one he wrote down himself. A douchebag, a know-it-all, the stomach of a cow, a second hand, and someone who takes care of plants. Everyone, except the game leader, chooses a meaning of which he thinks it is the correct one. When everyone has made his choice, the participants now can earn points. The team leader receives 1 point for each player that didn't guess the real meaning. In this case, 2 points. Each player gets 1 point for every participant that chose his made-up description as the correct description. And each player gets a point when he chose the right meaning, in this case, the stomach of a cow. Everyone reminds his number of points, and the game leader points to a new person to be the new game leader, and the game will be played again. Repeat this until everyone has been a game leader once. Eventually, the one with the most points has won the game. The trainer guides the team and applies variations to the exercise. What kind of variations you can read below this video on YouTube. And haven't you subscribed yet? Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned for a new team exercise every Sunday on youtube.com/teamexercises to improve cooperation and communication.